I just not realize that. I'm playing Strikeout. This is a really cool competitive mode. I feel like they have all the competitive modes they need to do a competitive. They have Strikeout, which is really control. They have Search and Destroy. Oh, fuck.
Hey, Mom!
Bruh. Do we not have a Saint on our team, bro? What the fuck? Seems like it. Oh, Lord. Bro, res me, please, bro. Res me. Thank you. Holy shit. Fuck, bro. I ran right into that shit.
Damn, it's really snowing out there in Green Bay. That is crazy. Like, it's snowing.
Come on, walk it off.
I gotta go crazy if I wanna win, bro. Like, what the hell? No. Teammate, please just kill him already. Holy fuck. Right there.
Lucky, I didn't tell you to do a toll.
Where are they? Help!
Utility out!
Help!
pressure.
I need to pick this up. I need some more range. Trying my absolute best and it's working. Absolutely shitting on them. Teammates finally saving, coming through. Ah, the moment she hops over, she's chasing me with that sword. What is happening over here? I didn't mean to do that. I don't have the skill shot ready. I don't know where they're spawning. Just roll over to me. 49 kills and a fucking strikeout.
I got you, buddy.
That's what I gotta do to fucking win a match. 7,000 damage. Nice. One res. That's funny.